You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is d equals 5 over 2. Let's solve it step by step. Simplify the expression. Group like terms. Simplify the arithmetic. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Subtract 5 from both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. Isolate the d. Divide both sides by negative 2. Cancel out the negatives. Simplify the fraction. Cancel out the negatives. And so the final result is d equals 5 over 2.